can see. But whenever I eat Mentos, now this one question bothers me a lot. So what actually happens when Mentos is added to Coke? Have you ever tried? I haven't either. So should we try it today? Come on, let's go. Let's see what actually happens when Mentos is added to Coke. But before that, I have a question. Do you think it's just a physical change or is there any chemical reaction going on? Let me know in the comment section. For now, let's try what happens when Mentos is added to Coke.
So pick Mentos and let me keep it aside. Open this Coke. Okay. And I am adding Mentos to this now. Whoa. We add some more.
That was nice, wasn't it? If you want to try this at home, please keep this in your mind. Do not buy those 2 liters of Coke because once you add Mentos to it, I don't think anyone would want to drink it, right? It will be a waste. So let's not try to waste anything. Try it with a smaller Coke bottle or Diet Coke can. Chalega. Theek hai? Yes. So now, what do you think is the reason behind that formation of carbon dioxide bubbles? Till 2008, this was a mystery. And few people thought this must be an acid-base reaction because soda is acidic and there might be basic ingredients in a candy. But no. Now the mystery has been solved. If you look at this Mentos, it appears smooth, right? Yes. But it has a lot of bumpy craters. Okay? It is not smooth. Now because of this, there will be larger surface area. When we put Mentos into Coke, what happens? So this will act as a surfactant and there will be reduction in the surface tension. And as you know, water molecules are polar and they are attracted to each other. When something breaks that down, carbon dioxide will be formed in the solution. So because of this, Mentos or any candy, as it is acting as a surfactant which reduces the surface tension, it will just speed up the formation of carbon dioxide in that bottle. Now you know the reason. Let me know in the comment section, have you tried it or are you thinking mujhe bhi karne do? Let me know in the comment section. I'll be waiting for your responses. And if you have any other DIY experiments which you want Surabhi Ma'am to do or try, let me know in the comment section too. Thank you so much. Have a good day and make sure to subscribe to the channel. Share this video with your friends who have that question. So what happens when we put Mentos and Coke? Because here is the answer. Thank you.